The UN Security Council 1267 committee listed Maulana Masood Azhar today, just now. This entails a ban on foreign travel, assets freeze, and arms embargo. You are aware that the listing of Maulana Masood Azhar had been under consideration in the Sanctions Committee for several years. The formal action, as I said, on three counts, travel ban, assets freeze, and arms embargo, that is the requirement, which of course will be. Pakistan is a responsible state and will take appropriate action.